The arguments nearly a century ago over the use of leaded petrol